TMZ is reporting that Michael Jackson, who was taken from his Los Angeles home by ambulance and apparently suffered cardiac arrest, has died. Apparently, the paramedics tried to administer CPR, but were unable to revive him. Michael is survived by his three kids, Michael, Paris, and Prince. The King of Pop had 13 number one hits in his career. Michael Jackson was only 50 years of age.